إن الحمد لله نحمده تعالى ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده ربي لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد عباد الله الله سبحانه وتعالى from his mercy has guided us to Islam and it's upon you to know يا عبد الله that Islam is based upon and built upon good deeds. هذا الرجزن, this religion is based upon good deeds, وعمل الصالح, and righteous actions. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent His Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam with this thing of good deeds. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله ولو كره الكافرون. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, He is the one who has sent His messenger with huda, meaning beneficial knowledge, wa deenul haq, meaning amal al-salih, with good actions and righteous actions, liyudhhiruhu ala deeni kulli, to make this religion on top of all of the other religions. Deenul Islam yatamayyazu bil a'mal al-salihah. The religion of Islam is distinguished by righteous deeds, and it's righteous deeds that makes you different and makes you triumphant and makes you successful. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes this clear throughout His book. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, wal asr, inna al-insana lafi khusr. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala swears by time that all of mankind, all of humanity is in loss and in destruction. إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ. Except those who believe and do good deeds. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. دِينُ الْإِسْلَامِ. The religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is built upon actions, righteous actions. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent His Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the time of ignorance, in the time of sin, in immorality, and indecency. And He sent him with righteous deeds. فَأَنْتَ تَتَمَيِّزْ بِهَذَا الشَّيْءَ عَبْدُ اللَّهِ. And it's upon you to be distinguished and characterized by righteous deeds. كَمَا جَاءَ فِي الصَّحِيحَيْنِ مِنْ حَدِيثِ إِبْنِ عُمَرَ أَنَّ النَّبِيَّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ قَالَ بُنِيَ الْإِسْلَامُ عَلَى خَمْسٍ: عَلَى شَهَادَةِ أَنْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ وَمُحَمَّدَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ وَإِقَامِ الصَّلَاةِ وَإِيتَاءِ الزَّكَاةِ وَحَجِّ الْبَيْتِ وَصَوْمِ رَمَضَانَ. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explained that this religion is built upon actions, upon good deeds. He said Islam is built upon five things: upon bearing witness that nothing has the right to be worshipped other than Allah, and that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and establishing the salah, and paying the zakah, and making hajj to the house of Allah, in Sawm Ramadan. This is the way of the righteous before us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described them that they were strong upon obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَذْكُرْ عِبَادَنَا إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ أُولِي الْأَيْدِي وَالْأَبْصَارِ. And remember our servants Ibrahim wa Ishaq wa Yaqub, ulil aidi. They were people of strength upon ta'ah. They were strong upon obedience to Allah. Wa ulil absar, and they had knowledge of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Na'am ya ibadallah. So this is the religion of Allah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala clearly in several ayats explains that the reward of Jannah is because of actions, because of good deeds. Na'am, of course, because of righteous actions. So it's upon you to work hard in Air Jannah, not by your name, and not by your nationality, and not by your number, and not by your family. Wa wallahi, wallahi,
by your actions. Na'am ya Abdullah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala calls out to Ahlul Jannah, unudu antilkumul Jannah, urithtumuha bima kuntum ta'malun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala calls out to Ahlul Jannah, antilkumul Jannah, this is Jannah. You earned it. You've been inherited it. You've been given it because of the actions that you used to do. Na'am ya Abdullah. Because the actions that you do in the life of this world, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, explaining the reward of the people of Jannah, فَلَا تَعْلَمُ نَفْسٌ مَا أُخْفِيَ لَهُمْ مِنْ قُرَّةِ أَعْيُنٍ. And no one knows what is hidden for them, for the people of Jannah, in Jannah, from things that bring treasure and pleasure to the eye. جَزَاءً بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. It's a reward for the actions that they used to do. A reward for the actions they used to do. أَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَأَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ فَلَهُمْ جَنَّاتُ الْمَأْوَى نُزُلًا بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. As for those who believe and they do good deeds, for their final abode is Jannah. جَزَاءً نُزُلًا بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. It's a reward for them for their righteous deeds. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala encourages the believers, whoever desires to meet Allah and who's looking forward for that day to meet Allah and meet Allah upon goodness, then he do good deeds. فَمَنْ كَانَ يَرُجُ لِقَاءَ رَبِّي فَلْيَعْمَلْ أَمَلًا صَالِحًا. نَعَمْ يَا عَبْدُ اللَّهِ. Whoever desires to meet Allah and meet Allah upon goodness, then let him do good deeds. نَعَمْ يَا عَبْدُ اللَّهِ. هَذَا دِينُ اللَّهِ. This is the religion of Allah. It's not the religion of talk and walk. It's not the religion of it looking a certain way, sounding a certain way, or dressing a certain way. But it's the religion of good deeds. Uthbutu ala al-khair ya ibadullah. Be firm upon good deeds and don't abandon good deeds. Be firm upon this action and be continuous on it. Na'am ya ibadullah. Work hard. Your effort and your hard work, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala appreciates it. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sees your hard work and he sees your difficulties and he's going to reward you accordingly. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَنْ أَرَادَ الْآخِرَةِ وَسَعَى لَهَا سَعْيَهَا وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنْ فَأُولَٰئِكَ كَانَ سَعْيُهُمْ مَشْكُورًا. And whoever who desires for the hereafter, he desires the hereafter and he does the hard work for it. And he works hard for it. فَأُولَٰئِكَ كَانَ سَعْيُهُمْ مَشْكُورًا. But these people, their hard work and their efforts and their perseverance is appreciated by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنَّ هَذَا كَانَ لَكُمْ جَزَاءً وَكَانَ سَعْيُكُمْ مَشْكُورًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to the people of Jannah, this is a reward for you. Really, your hard work was appreciated. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. Your hard work is appreciated. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rewards it and records it, and it's appreciated by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So continue on it and be patient on it and don't quit and don't stop. Don't be fooled out of your righteous deeds. Don't be tricked out of righteous deeds. Don't be deceived. And somebody tell you to calm down or let loose or take a break. Continue upon your righteous deeds. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرُضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا فَاعْبُدُهُ وَاسْتَبِرْ لِعِبَادَتِي هَلْ تَعْلَمُ لَهُ سَمِيًّا. رَبُّ السَّمَوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. He's the Lord of the heavens and the earth and that which is between it. فَاعْبُدُهُ. Worship him. وَاسْتَبِرْ لِعِبَادَتِهِ. Continue and be patient and persevere for his worship. هَلْ تَعْلَمُ لَهُ سَمِيًّا. Do you know anything like him? نَعْمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, encouraging the believers to be consistent and to be continuous, wasbiru, and to be persevering with their good deeds. وَأْمُرْ أَهْلَكَ بِالصَّلَاةِ وَاسْتَبِرْ عَلَيْهَا لَا نَسْأَلُكُ رِزْقًا نَحْنُ نَرْزُقُكُ وَالْعَاقِبَةُ لِلتَّقْوَى. Command your family with the salah. وَأْمُرْ أَهْلَكَ بِالصَّلَاةِ وَاسْتَبِرْ عَلَيْهَا. And be continuous with this. Be continuous and be constant with this. لَا نَسْأَلُكَ رِزْقًا نَحْنُ نَرُزُقَكُ. We don't ask you for any provisions. We will provide for you. And the final abode is for the people of taqwa. The final abode is for the people of taqwa. Na'am ya ibadallah. For continue upon good deeds until you meet Allah, until you meet your Lord, until you meet Allah, until you return to Allah. Be firm and be consistent. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ حَتَّى فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ وَكُنْ مِنَ السَّاجِدِينَ وَعَبُدُ رَبَّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيكَ الْيَقِينَ فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ. Praise and glorify your Lord and be from amongst those who constantly make sujood. وَعَبُدُ رَبَّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيكَ الْيَقِينَ. And worship your Lord until death comes to you. هذا أنت يا عبد الله. Worship your Lord until death comes to you. نعم يا عباد الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He mentions the joy that the people of Jannah find because of their good deeds. And they recognize that it's their good deeds by the permission of Allah that ended them in this tremendous reward. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about the people of Jannah, after they enter Jannah, وَقَالَ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ الَّذِي صَدَقْنَا وَعْدَهِ وَأَوْرَثَنَا الْأَرْضِ نَتَبَوَّأُ مِنَ الْجَنَّةِ حَيْثُ نَشَاءُ فالنعم أجر العاملين. نعم يا عباد الله. When they enter Jannah, فقالوا الحمد لله الذي صدقنا وعده. All praise is due to Allah, the one who has kept his promise with us. أورثنا الأرض. He has inherited us the whole earth. نتبوأ منها حيث نشاء. نتبوأ من الجنة حيث نشاء. We go and we reside, we live in Jannah wherever we go. نعم أجر العاملين. How great is the reward of the doers of good. أين العاملون يا عباد الله. We are the ones who are about good deeds. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes it clear that it's good deeds that enters people into Jannah. And He encouraged them to work hard for this. فَلِذَلِكَ فَلْيَتَنَافَسِ الْمُتَنَافِسُونَ. For this reason, let the competitors compete. Compete for this Jannah. نعم يا عباد الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّ هَذَا لَهُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ لِمِثْلِ هَذَا فليعمل العاملون. إن هذا لهو الفوز العظيم. This is the great reward. For this, let the doers compete and do good. نعم يا عباد الله. This is the promise of Allah. And this is something that the righteous before us understood. The companions of the Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, were ever hadith and ever anxious and ever inquiring about the best deeds. What are the best deeds? جاء في الصحيح من حديث عائشة رضي الله عنها أنها قالت يا رسول الله أي الأعمال أحب إلى الله. عائشة رضي الله عنها, she asked the Prophet, O Messenger of Allah, what deeds are most beloved to Allah? What deeds are the most beloved to Allah? قال أدومه وإن قل. He said, those that you do continuously, even if it's a little bit. أُقْلُفُوا مِنَ الْعَمْلِ مَا تَطِيقُونَ. Take from the good deeds and burden yourself with the good deeds, those that you can handle, those that you are able to do. نعم يا عباد الله. وجاء في صحيح مسلم أن أبو عمر الشيباني قال حدثني صاحب هذا الدار صاحب هذه الدار وأشار إلى دار عبد الله بن مسعود. Abu Amr al-Shaybani, he said, the owner of this house, he informed me, and he pointed to the house of Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, and who called, Sa'utu Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ayyul a'mal, ahabu ila Allah. Ibn Mas'ud said, I asked the Prophet, what deeds are the most beloved deeds to Allah? Qala as-salatu ala waqtiha. He said, I stand in the salah at its time. Na'am ya ibadullah. قلت ثم أي. Then I said, what's after that? قال البر الوالدين. قال, he said, being dutiful to your parents. What's after that? قلت ثم أي. قال الجهاد في سبيل الله. I said, after that, what is the most honorable deed after that? He said, struggling and working hard for the sake of Allah. قال عبد الله بن مسعود حدثنا بهن ولو استزدته لزادني. He said, this is what the Prophet informed me, and if I asked him for more, he would have told me more. نعم يا عباد الله. هكذا الصحابة. The Sahaba were anxious to find out what deeds were bringing them closer to Allah. And كانوا يتنافسون. And they were complete. As it comes from the hadith of Abi Ayyub, رضي الله عنه, أنه قال يا رسول الله, دلني على عمل. دلني على عمل. يدنيه من الجنة ويباعدني من النار. Oh, Messenger of Allah, indicate me, show me, tell me a deed that will bring me closer to Jannah and take me far away from the hellfire. قال أن تعبد الله ولا تشرك به شيئا وتقيم الصلاة وتؤدي الزكاة وتصل ذا رحمك. نعم يا عباد الله. He said to believe in Allah and don't worship anything other than Him, and to establish the salah and pay the zakah and to keep your family ties. نعم يا عباد الله. من حديث عبد الله بن بصر أن أعرابيا قال يا رسول الله أي الناس خير. An Arabi came to the Prophet and he said, O Messenger of Allah, which is the best of people? فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم من طال عمره وحسن عمله. Those that his life is long and his deeds are good, and he has good deeds, he has a long life, but he has good deeds with it also. نعم يا عباد الله. وجاء رجل آخر فقال يا رسول الله إن شرائع الإسلام كثرت علي فمرني بأمر أتشبث به. قال لا يزال لسانك رطب بذكر الله. The man said, O Messenger of Allah, verily the aspects of Islam and the actions of Islam are abundant and are plenty. Tell me one deed I can do and hold fast to it. He said, don't have your tongue cease to be moist from the dhikr of Allah, from remembering Allah. Hatta Nabiyuna Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ja'a ila Bilal, our Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, from the reward and from the position that he saw Bilal was in. Qala ya Bilal, from the hadith Abi Huraira, qala ya Bilal, ma arja amalin amiltuhu fil Islam عندك منفعة في الإسلام. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam came to Bilal and said, Oh Bilal, which deeds that you do, you have the most hope in Allah that they're beneficial for Islam. فقال بلال رضي الله عنه ما عملت في الإسلام عملا أرجع عندي أني لم أتطهر طهورا فصليت بالليل أو النهار فصليت بذلك طهور ما كتب لي أن أصلي. He said, I have not done any deed in Islam that I hope is more beneficial for me in Islam, except that I did not make wudu or ablution or tahor for any time during the day or the salah, except I prayed with that wudu, that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wrote me down for to pray. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for His aid and success.
الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضى. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم. عباد الله, أثبتوا على الأعمال الصالحة. Be patient and be continuous and persevere upon good deeds, and don't quit and don't stop and don't be fooled and don't lessen up. Persevere. ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم قال يأتي زمان على الناس الصابر على ديني كالقابض الجمرة كالقابض على الجمرة. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, as he says, it comes from the hadith of Anas, there's going to come a time that the one who's persevere, the one who's patient on his deen, is like the one holding on to hot coals because of the difficulty that is doing it and because of the little people that's able to do it. Na'am ya ibadullah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explains that the strong believer is strong because of his good deeds. كما جاء عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال المؤمن القوي خير وحب إلى الله من المؤمن الضعيف وفي كل خير. The strong believer is better and more beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than the weak believer. وفي كل خير, and in both of them, in all of them is good. And then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explained why the strong believer is better than the weak believer and what made him stronger and what made him in front. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam qal ihris على ما ينفعك واستعن بالله ولا تعجز. نعم يا عباد الله, احرص على ما ينفعك. Be anxious on that which benefits you. Don't waste your time with that which doesn't benefit you. Be anxious in that which benefits you from good deeds. واستعن بالله, and seek Allah's help in doing good deeds. ولا تعجز.
Don't say, I can't do it. Don't quit. Don't weaken up. Don't soften up. Be firm upon your deen. Ya ibadallah la ta'jazu. Don't quit. Don't stop. Don't become weak. But be firm upon your deen. And ja'a fi sahihain wa ja'a fi al-Bukhari min hadithi Abdullah ibn Umar. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explained to us, alladhina ajazu, about those who stopped and about those who quit. Those who quit and they couldn't carry on the obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إنما بقاؤكم فيما سلفكم من الأمم من الأمم كما بين صلاة العصر وغروب الشمس. Really, that which is remaining for you all in this ummah, from that which has passed from the ummahs and from the nations before you, that which remains is that like that which is between Salat al-Asr and to the setting of the sun. Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, اعفي أهل التوراة التوراة فعملوا بها. The people of the Torah, meaning the Christians, they were given the Torah and they worked with it and they worked according to it. حتى انتصف النهار ثم عجزوا. Until the middle of the day, until the time of Dhuhr came, and then they عجزوا. And then they didn't continue. They weren't able to continue. They weren't able to continue worshiping Allah and being obedient to Allah and staying away from that which He prohibited. عجزوا. They were unable to continue. فأعطوا قيراطا قيراطا. So Allah gave everyone their reward, one reward, one reward. ثُمَّ اُعْتُوا أَهْلِ الْإِنْجِيلِ الْإِنْجِيلَ. Then the people of the Injil will give the Injil, meaning the Christians, they were given the Injil. فَعَمِلُوا بِهَا إِلَى صَلَاتِ الْعَصَرِ. And they worked with this Injil, and they were worked according to it until Salat al-Asr. ثُمَّ عَجَزُوا. And then they weren't able to continue. And then they quit. And then they became weak. And they were not able to continue upon obedience to Allah. ثُمَّ أُعْتِيْتُمْ الْقُرْآنِ. And then you all were given the book of Allah. فَأَمِلْتُ بِهَا حَتَّى غُرُوبِ الشَّمْسِ. And you all were given to it. And you worked according to it until the sun set. فَأُعْتِيْتُمْ قِرَاطَيْنِ قِرَاطَيْنِ. And Allah rewards you all a double reward. A double reward. فقال أهل التوراة, the people of the Torah, قالوا يا ربنا إن هؤلاء أقل عملا وأكثر أجرا. Really, these people, the Muslims, they did less work. They did less work and they have a great reward. فقال الله تعالى هل ظلمتكم من أجلكم من شيء. Have I oppressed you? Have I taken away from your reward anything? قالوا لا. They said no. قال ذلك فضلي أعطيه من أشاء. He said, that is my preference. That is my goodness. I give it to whoever I want to. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has chosen you all. And He has chosen you all. And He has shown you all good deeds. So hold fast to it. And we have been given this Quran. فلا تعجزوا. Don't quit. Don't hand it over. Don't be incapable in doing good deeds. Don't find yourself incapable of staying away from that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made haram. When Nabiyuna wa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, ثُمَّ أَوْرَثْنَا الْكِتَابَ الَّذِينَ اصْطَفَيْنَا مِنْ عِبَادِنَا. Then we gave the kitab, we gave the revelation to those who we chose from our servants, meaning this whole ummah. ثُمَّ أَوْرَثْنَا الْكِتَابَ الَّذِينَ اصْطَفَيْنَا مِنْ عِبَادِنَا. Then we gave as inheritance the Qur'an to those that we chose from our servants in this whole ummah. فَمِنْهُمْ ظَالِمٌ لِنَفْسِهِ وَمِنْهُمْ مُقْتَسِدٌ وَمِنْهُمْ سَابِقٌ بِالْخَيْرَاتِ بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. From amongst them, from amongst the people of this ummah, ظَالِمٌ لِنَفْسِهِ, he oppresses himself because he falls into the haram and because he doesn't do that what he's been commanded to do. وَمِنْهُمْ مُقْتَسِدٌ. And مِنْهُمْ, from amongst them, those that take a middle course, they do what they're able to do and they stay away from that which is haram. وَمِنْهُمْ سَابِقٌ بِالْخَيْرَاتِ بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ كُونُوا مِنْهُمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. And from amongst them are those that are in the forefront because they do that which is wajib and that which is mustahab. And they stay away from that which is haram and that which is makruh. بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ, by the promise of Allah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for His aid. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for His assistance. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us from the amilun. إِنُّهُ وَلِيُّ ذَلِكَ وَقَادِرُ عَلَيْهِ. وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.
الله أكبر الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله.